polygamous. Give an example. Staminate flowers, pistillate flowers, and bisexual flowers are present in the same plant. Example, Musa. What is monocopic perennial? Give an example. Musa is a monocopic perennial because it produces flowers and fruits once during its lifetime. Write the systematic position of Musaceae. Systematic position. Class Monocotyledonae. Series Epigynae. Family Musaceae. Explain the gynoecium of Musa paradisea. Ovary inferior, tricarpellary, syncopous, trilocular, numerous ovules on axile placentation. The style is simple and filiform. The stigma is three-lobed. What is pseudostem? How is it formed in Musa paradisea? In Musa, the real stem is underground called rhizome. The apparent unbranched erect and aerial pseudostem is formed by the long, stiff and sheathy leaf bases which are rolled around one another to form an aerial pseudostem. List out the economic importance of Musa paradisea. The fruits of Musa are edible. The tender green bananas, the chaff and the flowers are cooked and eaten as vegetable. Leaves are used as plates on festival occasion. Sap from sheathy leaf base is used as antidote for.
Please subscribe our channel for more videos and educational contents.